Okay, the Bible version to find for memorization. What do I memorize out of King James just because that's what I grew up with my dad who was a minister. My husband uses the New King James. All my books are written in New King James. The King James flows better. It has a rhythm to it. And so, it does. It has a rhythm. So that's what I use. I would just, there's some translations that are very wordy and difficult.